heard that there's some big pike in there. I don't know or not if that's actually true, but if you look on the CPW fishing app that I've got downloaded, it says that there's largemouth, trout, bluegill, perch, pike, and a couple other fish that I don't remember right now. But just getting out for the afternoon. Got Draco with me. He's going to be pulling the ice sled that I built. If you guys missed that video, it'll be linked down below. And going to be meeting out with my buddy Robert. We're going to do a little fishing together. He was down in Pueblo fishing the tailwaters, fly fishing this morning. And it's a little bit of a late start. Hopefully we're going to get on him, but it's going to be a good day. Beautiful weather. Absolutely gorgeous. I got blue skies and probably about 46 degree temperatures. Plenty warm enough to be fishing in a t-shirt. Might put on the jacket if it gets windy or not. You know, you never know. But anyway, we'll see you out there. Let's go.
Oh, that's a keeper.
Oh, that's a beautiful fish, man. Oh. You know, when was the last time you were at 11 mile ice fishing? The first time?
No, a few weeks after that. I got another one.
Yeah, you do.
This is different.
What?
This is a different looking trout.
What do you mean?
Let's take a look at it. Oh wow, that's beautiful. It's gotta be a...
I don't fucking know. Not a cutthroat.
There's no slash there. Maybe just a rainbow. Different coloration. Yeah. I don't know. And he's gone. Well, bite turned back on. This one getting kept. Yes, he swallowed it.
Did he?
Yeah. You got another one right there?
And I didn't have to move. That's the best part of it. I don't even think I reeled.
There you go. Is that same trout?
They all look the same. Come on, bud. I heard the bell. Yeah. Here's that little guy.
That's cute. Yeah. Oh, you got another one. I just saw marking here and they swam over to yours. Yeah. There we go.
Good shit, dude.
I caught a crawdad.
What? The
fuck? I caught a crawdad through the ice. And I still got my shrimp. Oh, look at that. That is cool.
I wonder if you were marking them.
I don't know.
Before you drop them down, check your freaking phone as you drop them and see if you mark. If he picks up your jig, it's got to pick that thing up.
It was like a little dot around this. He came up for it. That is cool.
That's hilarious. Dude, he bent your rod too.
Yeah. Alright, this is getting the slow-mo release though. I need like 30 of these to make a good-sized meal. I'm surprised he held on.
So, last week Cody caught one.
That first time we went ice fishing together, our first time fishing actually at all, I was trying to catch them. Well, I think that was the refraction though of the water. Because the trout we were catching looked four times the size.
Yeah.